I did tell people about my concussion. I didn't really think that it was a huge deal or a huge part of my life. My recovery process was only a week to a week and a half, and I know that other people's may last longer, but for me it didn't seem like that big of a setback for me, that I needed to keep it from anyone. And also I know that concussions are very common, and so that if my concussion story could help other people, then that would be great.